Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned.
Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack'em Figures, and this is gonna be a review on this bad boy here. Just came in the mail by FOOS GONE WILD, the Lil Mr. E vinyl toy in the black sweater. So let's fucking go. So he's finally here, you guys. Lil Mr. E by FOOS GONE WILD. And look at this fucking guy here. Looks fucking dope. I have the white sweater, you guys. Now we got the black sweater. I called it on the video that he'll probably make a black one, and he did. So here it is. Let's check it out, you guys. Here's the box. As you can see on the top here, it says Lil Mr. E, and you can see him there through the window there. And on the very bottom, one sick ass collaboration. And then the very bottom there, it's numbered. I got a low number last time. I got a higher number this time. I got number 250 out of 1,000. So they made 1,000 of these, you guys. Let's flip it to the back here. And you can see here on the top, it says Homies Series 13. And got another image there of Lil Mr. E. Looks fucking dope. And then if you flip it to the side here, and on both sides, it's the same thing. You got an image there of Lil Mr. E. Right on the side there. Looks really cool, you guys. So I'm excited. Let's crack this motherfucker out of this box here and let's take a closer look here at Lil Mr. E. So here he is, you guys, out of the box. And let's check him out, you guys, here. Lil Mr. E. You got the FOOS GONE WILD right on the hoodie there with the logs on. You guys can take a look at that. This time he does come in the black hoodie there. And he's just one solid toy. If you guys don't have this, I believe this is a vinyl toy, and it looks like there should be some articulation there on the shoulders or on the arms, but there's not. So he just kind of just stands there with his arms down like that. Yeah, let's compare him here with the white hoodie. So here he is, you guys, standing next to the first one, the white one here. Let's compare them side by side so you guys can check that out there. Same height, same everything. So that is it, you guys. So let's get some cooler shots and take a closer look here at Lil Mr. E. Thanks again, you guys, for checking out this review on Lil Mr. E, the brand new vinyl figure in the black hoodie, you guys. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button right fucking now. I appreciate it, you guys. Follow me on Instagram at Hack'em Figures. There I do toy photography and mini toy reviews. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys for checking it out, and I'll catch you motherfuckers on the next one. So peace the fuck out.